Surrender! Damage. This one is down!
Oh my God!
Everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alderaan so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him. He sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing you could do. All we could do is watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
Wake up! This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened to the fucking gases?
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here. Like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel, trust me, just fuck.
You had something you wanted. Came in here and took it right off. You're like, you knew just where to find
it. The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just...
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. He's out of her goddamn mind. That'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. I'll still take the safer way and meet you at the top. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go!
Good luck.
Be careful. What do we have here?
Thank you. On a phone. Must be some kind of digital recorder. Don't pick it up. It's covered in blood. Just leave it.
I've decided that I'm going to document the symptoms. Maybe my experience can help the doctors figure out what this is. Okay. So, I'm hungry. I'm fucking hungry. A gnawing, burning, screaming need. So fucking painful, I can't even think. They're gonna see that I'm turning. I'm so sorry, Jacob. I'm so sorry. I'm working so hard to hold on to any thread of sanity. I can't even remember what I'm trying to say. Ah, why am I so fucking ravenous? I feel like my fucking skin is on fire, like someone is driving nails into my fucking forehead. Stop it, stop it. Jacob? Hey, buddy. Why are you afraid of me? It's me. It's your dad. Jacob!
Oh.